You are on the mirrored side of the map. The lanes are swapped. Welcome to Wild Rift.
I finally reached Master Rank, and it's a good thing since we're gonna face better players now. By the way, my enemy right here is a top server Yasuo, so let's see how I deal with Yasuo mains. I trigger his passive shield and immediately back off. It's very important you take second skill first, especially against melee champs like Yasuo. Since I'm already level 2 and he's still level 1, I did not hesitate to engage. Pretty even trade, but if you don't have passive shield, most likely he'll die. As you saw earlier, I always save my third skill against his tornado. He used all his spells, so it's my advantage now. A very important tip against Yasuo is keeping track with his wind walls cooldown.
Enemy missing.
Come on, let's go.
The end.
We can't start the dragon right now. It's risky and we should let them start it instead.
Attack the dragon.
I'll take few turret plates.
Now we struck.
Top turret is under attack.
I'll focus on pushing my lane for now. Destroying mid turret is very important. Getting a turret plate is almost getting a kill.
Killing spree.
NANI?!
You have slain an enemy! Engage!
Wanna see a trick?
Nope!
You are on a kick. Killing spree.
Land ho.
First turret destroyed. Enemy killing spree.
That's a shutdown takedown, and it's a lot of gold. Worth the flash.
Nope.
I don't even have a boots yet.
Turret lost. Engage.
There's no going back now.
Wanna see a trick?
Enemy turret destroyed. Enemy turret destroyed. Engage. You are on a killing spree. Top turret is under attack. Enemy turret destroyed. Enemy turret destroyed.
That's it for now, guys. Hit that like button if you enjoyed this video.
As always, stay peace lover.
Victory!
Thank you.